Greetings everyone, it's Dixme here and welcome back to my channel and welcome back to the Let's Play series here of Assassin's Creed Mirage. Last episode we killed our first order member and today is the day we are lookout for a new hall here at the home. And we have to travel for that a bit. So we take our camel and start riding. And everything we see on that we will take with us. So like the big hill up there should be a viewpoint.
Yeah.
And I don't try to read that. Some dunes up here.
Yola.
And I wanna look out for, yeah, maybe completing the whole map with collecting stuff, collectibles, because yeah, I don't know, there's not much interesting points in here to say let's collect those. Can I jump up here? No. So we have to climb up here. It doesn't seem realism here, but can we maybe hold here? Perfect. But there is no question mark or side quests that are related to some collectibles. So maybe for the best experience and that we are well equipped for the future, maybe I do that. Maybe I collect everything except the Tales of Baghdad. I wanna do that in a video because those small stories are very great. Where can I synchronize? Here I can. So here that are my thoughts. In this episode, I only take my road to New Hall and talk to her, and then I start collecting stuff. And hope I don't die while I'm doing that. Chest we can loot. And I start recently again with Assassin's Creed Odyssey on my other account. And oh hell yeah. I'm very hyped to play this on YouTube.
No!
Perfect. But I really want to play every Assassin's Creed on the hardest difficulty possible. But don't get me wrong. But I won't play Valhalla on Nightmare difficulty because it is just ridiculous. From a normal enemy being one-shotted is hella crazy. I can try it on hard. I mean, you can change every type of settings in the settings. So maybe I will reduce the taken damage by Eivor. Maybe I will reduce that and I don't know, take something higher that is fair, more fair. But I tried it and I don't want to. I tried it and I don't want to. So I can move you around, then we can Go with that, and then we can smash that into the wall. Oh, can I loot this? Perfect. Some components, we need more. Lots of them. More and more and more. Let's wait a short time. Let's look out for enemies. No, but I know there are some. When I remember correctly. Or? Here. There they are. Why can't it be a little bit higher? Oh, now it is. No, not him, but him. Gradley, you don't saw that. Perfect. Hit the one dagger. I take that. And I won't show what I got here. I will record everything of that. In fact, if I get an achievement. But I don't show how I get every collectible. Here, that's everything, right? Here, there's another viewpoint. There's a viewpoint. Here, let's go. Let's go. Let's leave the place here. But I don't know if there is any... If there is any... collectible related trophy. Let me think. It should no. One is for Tilt Baghdad, one is for an Enigma solution, but that's a separate video as well. Some story related trophies, some miscellaneous trophies for those people in the streets, like the mercenaries, the Munadi, the you know what I mean. Yeah, the musicians, and what's the last name for them? It's Dervish artifacts. You know what I mean. For those here, no, not blacksmith, but you know here, musicians and everything, but not for here. I mean, there's one trophy when you collected everything. So here, that will be the last collectible. I mean, I can take that in a video when I go to a story. But I don't know if that is stupid because the round city itself is a suggested rank assassin, and we are not an assassin quite yet, so I will look out for that. So let's gallop a bit, and yeah, when we finished Mirage I will start off with the AC2, and maybe with God of War again. I love this series, but I guess I won't play there on given God of War difficulty. I wish I could, but my mental health and my mental health isn't good, so I will rage a lot. And that's not cool. I saw that on my other channel, on my German playthrough channel. You can check that out if you want to. It still exists. But I don't like that. I don't like raging in videos, and I don't want to cut every 5 seconds because I die. I mean, I can try it, but when I remember correctly, the Valkyries are very, very hard. But achieving that is like the same feeling, I guess, when you defeat the boss in Elden Ring. So yeah, I will definitely try it. I mean, I know the story, I know the gameplay mechanics, most of them. So let's hope it isn't too bad, and I guess I will... I will take a death counter with me there as well. And when we are doing this, we are playing AC Valhalla as well on the AC difficulty. Because that's, in fact, great, but very hard. So I don't know if I will regret that. So we got those mercenaries, we got those Munadi, and we got those... Why? Those musician and a trader. Are those trader? Here. I just hire them because we need to hire every faction like 5 times. So let's pickpocket some of them if we can. Oh, that's the tutorial area, right? Oops. Here it is. Crazy. Right here, and then here the pole. Yeah, I remember. So there's another Munadi. Oh, sorry. Citizens of Baghdad.
Flooding on the banks of the Tijla.
I don't
this
have
season.
Please secure your homes.
In anticipation of necessary repairs.
Come on. Basim, come on. Great. Great. Oh, that's big. Sadly that we can't pickpocket guards. I really wish we could. We only can assassinate them. Alright. Let's don't get lost here. Maybe we have to do some contracts for those tokens. Oh, we can pet those cats. Oh, I mean, it's the same. It's the same animation as in Valhalla, but it's still cute if we can pet cats or animals in general. we can pickpocket them too. Now they're following. How sweet. No, I don't want to blend in. I want to steal. That's great. So where's Nihal? Oh. I can pickpocket her. Oh, sad.
The guards will be ever vigilant.
Sorry, hehe.
Basim? It's really you?
Nihal. I... Huh.
Say nothing, ya Sadiq. I am as sorry as you.
I have so much to tell you.
And I you. We will grant each other an audience. But first, I must know something.
What?
Why are you dressed like a peasant?
Perhaps I have less to tell you than I thought.
I think I can surmise what our time apart has been like for you.
And you? You have not been living here, I hope.
Less living, more working.
On what? Why do I know this?
Because you have seen it. On the object we found at the Winter Palace. I have been trying to remember the specifics of its design.
You have spent all this time obsessing over this symbol? Why?
Because I too have seen it before. I know not where or when. Only that I have. Whatever it is, it calls to me. I intend to unravel its mystery, and so should you. Ah, but of course. Duty calls.
Stop. I will bear it in mind if it means you will spend more time outside these musty walls than you do within.
You really do spare a thought for everyone, don't you, Basim?
Araki lahikan. The Order of the Ancients are far from defeated. Master Roshan is certain to have a plan brewing to uproot them. And perhaps I should look into Nihal's obsession. It seems Nihal is trying to discover the location of a secret chamber.
And we have to collect those. They're very, very crazy. So we need those mysterious shards for sure. I want to collect everything of that. But I don't know how much we need for the outfit. I want to go with the Izu outfit. 10 dirham, crazy. So let's try to kill those people. There are some like order members, but
they,
not order members.
One of the Thaabin members. I should investigate.
Hey, what the fuck? Oh. Please.
All right. I have this.
Oops.
Small, strange shard. Yet it weighs heavily in my hand. What is it, I wonder?
Oh, damn. No! No! Yes! Oh my goodness. Three people are very, very too much. Oh, two of them are dead. Perfect. And the third one as well. So, we are heading up here instantly. I wanna know what it have to do with those shards. I wanna know how much we need, and I wanna get this outfit. So that's Nihal, that's case closed. Perfect, that's the Nihal's calling. And that's my report to Roshan, yes, yes, yes. Oh, we can pickpocket. Ah, we stop with that.
Don't let the shorter catch you at it. Go, quickly.
Can I do this and just enjoy my ride? It should be perfect. Won't take long because we are riding on a camel inside the city. I don't know why we get in danger here. Oh, but Basim is giving speech. Alright, they lost me. So time to drink something.
He's got a new falcon to train to die. I still can't believe it might cause you that.
So here we are. Wonder where the second mysterious shard. Oh. Yeah, we have to go back here, definitely, but that doesn't matter. Right now, all that matter is... You know it, the mysterious shards. And it's going to get night. Yeah, I take a shortcut here. And I must say I love the speed here the camera is giving us. I made Ubisoft the correct decision. To say, yeah, we're giving you guys.
This must be the oasis Nihal had in mind.
Yes, Northern Oasis. Are you attacking me? Yes, you are.
Yalla, yalla!
Yalla, yalla.
Yalla!
Perfect. Maybe we can find every clue we need. I know I didn't find every. And the DLC, better said, pre-order quest for the thieves, we will do at the end. So what do we got here? Nothing. Here's something. I know there's a tale of Baghdad, but... Yeah. Let's not waste time. Let's look out for... what we are needing here. Down here is something we can destroy. Oh, there's a hidden chest. Can we shoot that from here? Yeah. So we can get that. What's in here? Oh. Great. There's another throwing knife. No, some dirhams. Okay. Yeah, let's go. I would say let's go. Here it is. Oh, here are some.
What is this?
No.
Yeah.
Great. Guru's letter, we need more workers at the sovereign site. Stop your excavation and bring them to me fast as you can. Until you find a way to reach. Shards.
I should keep an eye out for them.
So that's another clue here, right? Clue not found.
Lend me your eyes.
All right, let's go down here. Maybe we find the last one. Oh, and there's a hidden entrance. Oh. Oh, headhunter? Headshot 20 guards with throwing knives. Perfect. There is something. Only that and that. Here we are.
I wonder where this leads.
I guess we need 5, right? 5 for the outfit, 3 for the sword, and 2 for the dagger.
What magic is this? Surely there is a way to diminish
two,
it.
2, 5, and 3 here. We got everything here. I found a strange shard on a member of the order. Yes, so we got everything here. Yeah, let's travel then to find everything we need. Maybe we get more? 4 more would be great. I mean, it's not that hard to collect, but let's hope we get those. Done. There's one. Something else nearby. There's one. AC Life Team, Painless 102. Here, huge shout out to those guys who made those beautiful pictures. Here, those men I need. Merchants. Here, what did I say? I don't know yet. What did I say? I said traitor, or and traitor would be really bad. By traitor, not with an AI T, not the traitor, but the traitor, so traits, you know. I guess.
Sure.
So we need 5 of them. Surely I will collect everything.
That person looks suspicious. I should investigate. Not now. This shard brings me one step closer to uncovering the mysteries of the chamber.
Where do I found? It's the same sound as when Eivor. Or? Where does it went? Where does it went? Where's the shore going? There's the shore going. Great. Oh, we have to reduce a little bit.
Best I stay hidden.
Like that. Can we hire you or not? Just for fun? No or not. No, no. But we don't run into.
Best keep to the shadows.
The Sahib al-Fursa warns that the roads beyond Baghdad are littered.
There are a lot of people we can.
Venture there only at your own risk.
It was very, very close. Oh, damn.
What? Not so fast.
Yeah, that was really stupid. Yo, I am, I don't have much time for you.
Got you! Knock arrows! Plug the idiot! Get in the way!
Alrighty, where could we find more? We got those here. Yeah, we have to go. But where could it be there? Guess we're doing it when we go into the next chapter. So next episode we will report back to Roshan. So for this we are traveling up here, and I say thank you very much for joining in today, and we see us on the next episode when we get to a new area of the map and exploring the stuff, and we talk to Roshan about our first other member killed. With that said, thank you very much. Until then, cheers.